Today's youth are always on social media. They're looking for fun, jumping from one thing to the next. So, how can brands keep them hooked? Last spring, Y Mobile, a mobile carrier, made teens all over Japan obsessed. This was done by producing the world's longest teen drama, lasting 24 hours a day for 30 days. 720 hours of youth. This is a teen drama covering the 30 days before graduating from high school. But how can we take in 720 hours of story? Just like real teens, the drama starts from the characters' SNS posts. In the morning, they go to school at the same time as real students. On breaks, they spend time with their classmates. After school at 4 p.m. every day, a YouTube drama series starts which links to the SNS posts. For example, a student secretly finding a present and giving it to her loved one the next day. A secret date after school, causing a fight between the boys. It was an unprecedented drama that ran continuously for 720 hours, crossing media platforms, continuing for a month and concluding with their graduation ceremony. Surprisingly, the story's finale was played out in public as a live drama. The characters that were on screen came to life, which made the teenage audience go crazy. It was the non-stop drama that mirrored teens' lives. This synchronized experience deeply engaged its audience. This drama became a trending topic and exceeded 30 million views. It gained 120 million social impressions. The brand mentions increased to 390%.